Hockey Day in Minnesota is just 4 days away. It's a once-in-a-lifetime memorable experience, that is, except of course for some of the BSU players who have already gotten a taste of the outdoor action. Defenseman Tommy Muck played in Hockey Day in Minnesota on Lake Pokegama when he was a junior at Eagan. And Jay Dickman played in two hockey days for St. Paul Joseph, including the inaugural event in 2007. They're preparing their teammates as to how to stay warm and also how much fun the event will be.
Growing up playing high school hockey in Minnesota, just the buzz that goes around when it's Hockey Day weekend, it's gotten bigger and bigger as the years have gone on. And I'm excited. I'm a Minnesotan, so how can you not be excited?
You look at that atmosphere when we had that, and it was just crazy. They had a bunch of different rinks there. Kids were playing on one side while we're playing. It was just a blast for us.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.